Amanda, how would you summarize Aveda's core philosophy?
I would say that we are the leading company today with botanical hair care and skincare products, but with professional authority. So we are closely aligned with professionals, hair care and skincare professionals, through their salons, spas, and also in our stores. I'd also say that we have a very strong environmental mission. And we also have a very strong corporate social responsibility ethos, really, within the company.
And how does that impact on Aveda's sourcing efforts?
So whenever we look at raw materials, kind of products that have raw materials where we source them from different places, we look around the world and try to find where we should source them and what effect it's going to have on the products or on the performance on the products or also where they come from. So, for example, we choose ingredients that are not endangered, that they're sustainably harvested, and then also where do they come from? So can we actually have a positive impact on an area, on indigenous people, from buying the ingredient from them? So within the green ingredient policy that we try to keep to, it may mean that, for instance, they are sustainably sourced, they're organically sourced, organically farmed, I should say, or perhaps we pay the proper wage for people sourcing those or farming those products. So it's very important to us to work with the local people wherever they may be.
And how did Western Australia get on Aveda's radar as a potential source of sandalwood?
Well, up until 2001, we were sourcing the sandalwood from India. But what we found out, in fact, was that it was being over-harvested and very highly poached. So we needed to move from India, and we looked all around the world and where was the best place for us to source the sandalwood from. And we came upon Western Australia, and in particular the Mardu people. And we found that not only were they sourcing the sandalwood in a very sustainable way, but they were also working with a company to extract sandalwood in a very natural way, so doing it with steam instead of petrochemical solvents.
All right.
So we were delighted to be able to find these people that we could work with, who were just charming, and at the same time, we can actually help them within their community. So for a start, we can pay them the going wage instead of being very underpaid, frankly, for what they were doing, and also working with them to help increase their communities and their buildings, their schools, and living habitat in Western Australia.
With these communities, do you enter into a contract with them then for a period of time?
Honestly, it can depend who we're working with. But we do a lot of due diligence to make sure that what we do is going to make a big difference to them, and that they want to work with a company like ours, and that we can make a difference to their lives or communities by doing this, and that they're going to be doing it for the long term. So what we can't do is source a little bit of this or a little bit of that, because when we go in there and work with communities, it's on a global basis.
And what products is the Australian sandalwood used in?
Actually, thank you very much. It is in our new product here, in Smooth Infusion Star Prep Smoother.
Yep.
And not only does it have a delicious smell, I must say, but also it has a very soothing property to it.
Yep.
So some of the aromas that we use, not only are they gorgeous smelling, but also, of course, they have a functional benefit. Because I think actually nowadays people are very interested in environmental ingredients and natural ingredients and environmental stories, but I think also people have to make sure that the products perform.
Absolutely.
So this is actually our number one bestseller at the moment.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, and we're focusing on it in the stores and salons, and one of the benefits of this product is to help defrizz hair. And what woman in this climate does not want to defrizz her hair?
Absolutely.
So, yeah, it's very, very successful.
Now, this range, is it a global?
It a global range, and it was developed in mind for people to have smoothing hair and tame those frizzy parts of your hair all around the world, because that is a number one concern actually for people all around the world.
Thank you, Amanda.